That's where the victims transit through. Go ahead, I'll cover your back. Don't forget to take a picture.
Send it to the governor. She'll accept to help you again.
H, we've received your pictures. You've done an exceptional job. Meet us back you know where as soon as you can.
It's that way, Miss Jade. It isn't far.
That's in the slaughterhouse district, right? Okay, we'll figure it out. Be careful.
The Alpha Sections and the Doms behind the kidnappings. Exclusive report in issue number 514 from Iris.
We went as fast as we could. Here's the code. Congratulations on your report.
The governor's taking a lot of risks by helping us. I hope we can pay her back one day.
I hope so too. But for the time being, we have to get back to Iris. We need to bring the team up to date.
Ah. They're attacking!
Okay, I won't let him out of my sight. Hey, he won't stop wiggling around. Okay, I got a visual. Gotcha!
Jade, if you're interested, I'll put a new pearl up for grabs. You'll never get this one, though. I've been practicing day and night. You ain't getting even one disc through.
The All Right Brothers Mama Go! You're Jade!
We don't got no more flight stabilizers, Jade. That Dom's meteors destroyed our stock. But don't worry, I ordered some more. I'll send you an email as soon as they get here.
Account identification. Okay. A boost capsule temporarily triples your maximum. A box of K-Bups completely restores your energy.
No need for the time being.
Know where that leads to. Nino told me about this place. The secret storehouse of the Alpha Sections. Okay. I'm not moving. Be careful.
Incoming!
No, I'm not really hungry right now.
Ow!
Miss Jade, everything all right?
Fine, but we better get out of here before they discover what I just borrowed from them.
Identification, okay.
Alpha Sections murderers! Alpha Sections murderers!
Huh?
identification. Okay. Account identification. Okay.
Iris 514, the people of Hyllis kidnapped by the Alpha Section. A report from our special correspondent, Shawnee. We now know even more about the extensive kidnappings that have been striking the Hyllian population. The victims are sent through the old slaughterhouses under the supervision of the Alpha Sections. Once there, they are sealed into Dom sarcophaguses, then shipped to the moon. The Alpha Sections and the Doms are annihilating the population of Hyllis.
Alpha Section's murderers!
Murderer!
go! You win! Go! You lose! Go! Not bad, Jade. You win.
Jade, Double H, perfect timing. We've been waiting for you. There's someone here that would very much like to meet you. Governor, please allow me to introduce you to our...
Yes, we already know each other, through email.
Your help has been a great service to us, Governor.
Without those codes, we wouldn't have been able to do anything.
I am overjoyed to finally be able to meet you face to face, Jade. Your reports have had a large impact on the population. Just a little more effort, and I'm sure we'll be able to count on the support of all Hyllians to rid our planet of the Alpha Sections and the Doms. Here, this will be useful in continuing your fight.
Thank you. This will help us find those that have disappeared, if it isn't already too late.
Good work!
The Chief! He's alive! It's incredible!
Your chief? Had he disappeared?
Taken by the Alpha Sections. We haven't heard anything from him for weeks.
Wild boar calling Iris! Wild boar calling Iris!
Hey, that's my uncle! Paige!
Your uncle? Our chief?
He communicates with you by radio.
Security measure. Until now, nobody knew his real identity.
Paige! Is that you?
He can't hear you, Jade. Quiet, everyone. He'll call back. Don't make a sound.
Wild boar calling Iris! I don't have much time. They're everywhere. They've taken me to the moon. Here are my instructions. Get this message to Jade, your new reporter. Read the M-disc that I gave you and find the ship! Read the M-disc and find the... They're coming!
Ah! He gave you an M-disc?
Just before they kidnapped him.
Listen, Jade. This ship is essential. It's the missing element from our plan. If you find it, we have a chance to succeed. Paige is being held prisoner on the moon, probably with the other victims. You have to go there. Nino has a plan. Here's what we'll do.
They use a long-range transmitter to broadcast their propaganda from the moon. We can strike them where it hurts by broadcasting your reports on their own screens using this long-range transmitter.
That's an excellent plan. You find Paige's ship. You go to the moon. You wrap up your report. You take control of the transmitter. You broadcast the report. The population rises up.
And that's the end of the Alpha Sections.
What does Carlson and Peters think?
They say that it would be suicide. But I say,
when the going gets tough.
Jade, I just got my order in. They've only given me one flight stabilizer, man. I'll put it aside for you. I hope that'll be enough for you. See you soon.
The Iris Network terrorists have been spreading slander against the Alpha Sections. The so-called photographic evidence that have been appearing in their underground newsletter are nothing more than elaborate fakes.
Already saw a star switch, east to district behind the fountain.
DPUTT, don't break up the team.
Hellions, everyone with Iris! Rise, Hellions! Everyone with Iris! Terrorist attack!
Aha! I think we found the way in, Miss Jade.
Don't move, Miss Jade!
No, it's not moving another inch. It's a district blocked by the Alpha Sections. Be careful.
Okay, well...
Thank you.
Double H, there are tons of Alpha sections in the subsoil of Hyllis. Better not stick around here much longer.
Whatever you do, don't let them see you. They will have no pity. Yes, sir! I'll find a way to join you. Watch your back, Miss Jade.
Thank you.
That's off.
Alert! Alert!
Sweetheart. Run!
Break up the team. Carlson and Peters, page 823.
Let them go. They'll lead us to an even larger prize.
Identification, okay.
Go back to your place. We need some clues to find the ship.
From the Iris net.
Yikes!
The old Wright brothers, mama go!
Well done, Jade.
This mota is not for hovercrafts, Jade. Come back with the spaceship, and we'll install it for you.
Miss Jade, there still may be time! Faster, Miss Jade!
No, 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 no! Pablo? Ben! Yoa!
Careful, Miss Jade. The Alpha sections may still be there.
Double H! They've taken the children! Anybody here? Umi! Zaza! Poor Wolf. I know how you are. You tried to help them. You told yourself that you wouldn't let them come to any harm. That you'd be there to protect them. I know, boy. But that isn't what actually happened. The kids are gone. And you. You couldn't do anything. You're here. Alive and well. Who do you think you are? Did you think you'd actually be able to make a difference? Well, Wolf, you were wrong, boy. Completely and utterly wrong. There's nothing anyone can do. There's nothing anyone can do.
We must go now, Miss Jade.
It's over, Double H. Finished.
They're still alive, Miss Jade. Paige, the kids, they're all still alive.
Thank you.
Nothing broken? Perfect. Now we just have to find where to enter the second code.
You've been hiding this from me for the past 20 years.
I'm sure he was just trying to protect you.
Control it.
If we want to get off the ground, we're gonna need one flight stabilizer for each reactor.
No way you're getting me back into that hunk of junk. Not until it's completely fit for action.
Should do it. Ship is now in full working order. I'm to take a test flight.
We'll be right back.
got to be very careful. They say the treasure is guarded by a colony of Krojaks.
Identified, dated, filed.
It's that way, Miss Jade. DBUTT! Don't break up the team! Attacks in sight! If we get out of this alive, we can buy the stellar motor!
Thank you, Miss Jade.
Out! Preserve the home team!
Thank you, Miss Jade. Thank you, Miss Jade.
Thank you.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
As good as new, and the installation is included, Jade. Don't let an occasion like this one get away from you.
Okay, I keep for you.
Account identification. Okay.
A set of pods completely restores your vehicle's energy. A boost capsule temporarily triples your maximum speed.
Identification. Okay.
A Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Here we come, outer space!
You better hope this motor of yours has some kick to it, Mama Go.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
Janib, Omega Dipper, Alther, we're surrounded by stars, Double H. Hey, the stellar motor is backfiring. Almost new, he said.
Out till we get to the moon. Our mission depends on it, Miss Jade.
Bravo, Jade. Okay, your roll of film is finished.
Well done, Jade.
Thank you.
lunar base in sight, Miss Jade. There's the transmitter. That's where we need to try to get in.
Account identification. Okay.
A box of PA1 increases your energy gain.
Nice job, Yate.
Shawnee, I've located the probable positions of the Alpha's activities. I've added them to your map for you to look at. Send us the pictures.
A box of K-Bubs completely restores your energy. A set of pods completely restores your vehicle. A box of K-Bubs completely restores your energy.
Yes, sir.
Dom's architecture. We're right in the heart of the base, Miss Jade.
Have to wrap up the report first, Jade.
Huh.
Account identification. Okay.
A set of pods completely restores your vehicle's energy.
Okay.
Okay, digitalization termin.
Watching us.
Yeah, I feel it too. They're all around us. They're waiting for us.
They're the same doors as in the cloister. We'll have to point a light beam in this direction. We have to succeed in turning the upper half of these columns.
Hang in there, Paige. I'll get you out of there. I'll come back for you. I'll bring you back home.
Still save the other victims, Jade. We have to wrap up the report. Don't blow your cover, Miss Jade. We have to bring back the information first. Thank you.
first.
Sadistically sacrificed, drained of all their energy by a Dom's priest. Revolt, citizens! Drive out the Alpha Sections and the Doms!
Bring me the girl. She holds the power. She is Shani. We no longer have need of the humans. Only the girl can see.
Double H, I saw the prisoners. It's horrible. There's hundreds of them.
Thank you.
still save the other victims, Jade. We have to broadcast the report from the transmitter.
I'm not really hungry right now.
It's incredible. We just got an email from the chief. He's alive, Jade, alive.
Paige! Very sneaky, the whole code under the shoe bit.
You found them? You didn't screw up my settings, I hope.
They're exactly as I found them. Stench and all. Paige, you were...
dead, I know. But you saved me. You're the one that brought me back to life. You're not the one you think you are, Jade. There's always been a prodigious energy hidden deep inside you. Now it's coming to the surface, and you're starting to understand it.
Paige, the kids, they...
Yes, I know. Kidnapped, too. They've taken them to the Great Crypt. The only way to get there is by using the landing strip. We'll have to come back in the ship, but we can't do anything for them right now. There's too few of us. We need help in order to attack the lunar base in full force.
The only way of obtaining the support of the Hyllians is to follow Nino's plan, wrap up the report, and use the long-range transmitter to broadcast it.
Okay, let's get a move on.
Recovering? I know how it feels. I spent 16 hours in that machine. I thought I'd never get out.
For 3 weeks.
Let's go. Jade, thanks for coming to my rescue.
Kidding? I hardly had anything to do. You must have spent a lot of time on her.
Yes, sir! Hurry! Everyone to the transmitter room!
Have control of the long-range transmitter? That's incredible! I'll work as fast as I can. Hang in there. Quickly. If the population revolts, the Alpha sections will surely try to flee.
Transmitter alignment. Set target. Okay, enter data.
It's up to you now, Jade.
Okay.
Data not recognized. Protected system. Locking. 10.
They're blocking the controls.
9. 8.
No problemo, Jade. I take care of that.
6.
Amigos, Segundo el Magnifico is going to show you who is the best.
2. 1. System blocked.
Nice job, Magnifico. More like Secundo el Major Screw-Up, King of the Cretins, Pope of
Silencio,
the Peanut.
Silencio, my little piglet. Look.
Opening system data. Hello, General Secundo. At your service.
I have una amiga who would like to broadcast a little report. Set up an alignment on 2-1.3, por favor, mia bella.
Yes, sir, General. Data loaded. Broadcasting.
With help from those traitors from the Iris Network, our enemy, the Doms, have broken through our protective borders and infiltrated your city. Enough is enough!
Amigos, señores, señoras, y of course, señoritas, keep open your eyes, ears y tutti quanti. I'm not going to be wasting your time with big speeches. I just wanting to show you the whole big picture. Los Alpha Section are traitors, banditos, impostors, rascals, wooden nickels.
Look at these photos that we have taken. The Alpha Sections are the accomplices of the Dom's forces.
The Alpha Sections are the ones who've been kidnapping the Hylians and taking them to the Dom's. Once the victims arrive on the moon, they're drained of all their energy and die.
Since the beginning, we've been manipulated and deceived. Stop listening to the lies that the Alpha Sections are telling you.
Down with the Alpha Sections!
Down with the Alpha Sections!
The kids are still on the Dom's base. We have to go back for them.
For the time being, we better evacuate the sector.
Nice strategy, soldier, but a bit late. Goodbye.
Auto-destruction procedure engaged.
By our trustworthy colleagues from the Iris Network. The Hylian people have joined forces to drive the Alpha Sections out of Hyllis. Once again, the honorable journalistic profession was able to show that it had a preponderant role in the history.
turn off the tractor.
Thanks for everything, my companions.
have served your master well, Johnny. You alone have brought the Hyllians to me. They have followed you blindly.
Miss Jade?
Dorthgal Parker!
Ah! It's a trap! The controls aren't responding anymore!
You are not who you think you are. The pig has hidden your origins from me.
Jade, no! Don't listen to him!
You are the source of my powers, the instrument of my strength. They took you away in the hope of destroying me, but I have survived, feeding me with only the most miserable of sacrifices. They made you human, but you are not like them. You are mine, Johnny, and I am going to kill the human part of you.
Jade!
Johnny Dom Fiendra!